While playing Genshin Impact, many Androids and iPhone users keep reporting about Genshin Impact Reconnecting issues. Now, if you ever face Genshin Impact Reconnecting, you must watch this video to learn a quick and easy way to solve Reconnecting issues forever. Therefore, the first work you must check is open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap developer option. Now scroll down and look for a setting called Wi-Fi scan throttling for your Wi-Fi. And always keep mobile data on for your mobile network. After these settings, now go back and run an internet speed test from your device. Now, if you still have internet issues for your mobile data or Wi-Fi, then open setting, scroll down, tap connection and sharing. Now choose the SIM card that you have mobile data on. After that, reset your mobile network on your Android device. After solving your internet issues, next, you need to clear out software bugs from your Genshin Impact mobile apps. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, find out Genshin Impact apps. Tap on it. Tap auto start. Tap app permission. Enable files and media. Also, enable all the settings from here. Now, go back again, tap other permission, enable the option, display pop-up windows while running in the background. Go back, scroll down, tap restricted data usage. Turn on all the settings, now tap battery saver, tap no restriction, now lastly, tap clear data, tap clear cache, tap OK. Now restart your Android device and check your problem. After following all the processes on your Android device, open up the game and check your keep connecting issues. Now, if you still have the reconnecting issues, be sure to let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.